Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This year I am attempting Inktober. This is the first attempt, so I hope I can go on with this and I can be able to show you 31 sketches. The theme for me would be different architectures and places to visit in Kolkata. This is the city where I live. This is my own city. The city of joy as you know it. The first sketch here is Victoria Memorial. All I would be using is a CD marker, one brush and this Parker ink which is there in the cover video. So, and a bit of water. That's it. I have used pencil for the sketch making the video, so you will be able to see whatever I have done, whatever changes are there and everything in all the videos. The target here is not to make the exact figures out, the exact architectures or something. I would try to sketch every day and make videos. Making videos is a tedious process here because I'm not that good at it actually. So I take a bit of time. So I hope with your best wishes, I can give a video each day for all the 31 days, but I can make you sure that I will be sketching every day. So I'll be posting those sketches on Instagram every day if I'm not able to give a video on YouTube. And in my page also, in my Facebook page, and all the links as always is provided there in the description section. And please, as all of you have been so supportive, please keep on commenting on my videos and keep encouraging me. And this is the first time I'm attempting, so I hope you like all these videos. Thanks, and cheers. If you like to know about all the architectures and all these sketches, the places that I will be sketching, you can ask me about the name or even the description, the title that will be given that I am using will have the name to it, so you can Google it and it's easily available in the internet. All, in fact, most of the architectures have got a lot of history around it. History of Indian independence, the start of the city. So I will be attempting temples, shrines, architectures, mosques, churches, places to visit, parks. So I would love you all to get into it. Whoever is not from Kolkata, I hope you guys will find it good. This is kind of an urban sketch, but I'll be doing it from home. I have used different photographs from the internet and those references helped. Thank you for watching, guys. Be with me. I'll be posting again tomorrow. Thank you. Bye. And those who have not subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon, so that you get notified as soon as the new video is up.